Speaking of quarterbacks, Connor Bazelak, right quick. We'll hit on him. Connor Bazelak, the Missouri quarterback, obviously injured towards the end of the season, didn't play in the bowl game, hasn't fully come back from his injury yet. He announced that he is going to Indiana. So he's going to go, you know, head up the team for Tom Allen. And Tom Allen has a new offensive coordinator. We didn't talk about it, but Walt Bell, the former Massachusetts head coach, is the new offensive coordinator there. And I don't know that there's any kind of a connection between these two, but Walt Bell was at Florida State and wasn't exactly good when he was under Willie Taggart for one season. So I don't know of any real connection. But what do you think about Bazelak going over to Indiana? Is there anything to even think about here?
No, I mean, I have no idea. I mean, you know, Indiana's offense was good one time. Once, and yes, that was it. And other than that, they've been a defensive team, and I think that's what they're going to continue to be.
Yeah, I think you're probably right. Thanks for listening to the Winning Cures Everything podcast. The website is winningcureseverything.com, and if you want to connect with us, we're on Twitter, at GaryWCE, at ChrisBGiannini, at WinningCures, or you can email us, Gary@winningcureseverything.com, or Chris@winningcureseverything.com. Subscribe everywhere you need to subscribe, and we'll see you soon.